How, sis?
Injani futhi.
But yini?
Ha, akuna no help, but I'm sure. They said she has to go to Harare to get those documents.
But that way, that will cost us a lot of money. Transport, accommodation, since we've got no relatives there.
Ukunisile sibili mntakaba. They say that is the only place she will have to get the documents.
But that way, do you know that things like emergency travel passports and other documents should be given out at district level so that people don't travel hundreds of kilometers for such documents? It's not right that way.
Ukunisile sibili mntakaba. Eh, ungibona ngilapha baba.
Yeah.
Bengizocela umuntu usizo
ukuthi ngifuni.
Transport. She has to go on the overnight bus. Sleep in the bus, wake up in the morning to go and get the documents, then come back home.
Mali, but this is not right, man. Dadwethu, Mali ngizakunika sibili dadwethu, but this is not right. Dadwethu, last time ngawu imali
emngayi. Iyabuya mntakababa.
Ibakithi.
Hayi iyaphenduka.
Ijaha mntakababa jaha. Eyokudla ngizamfakela efonini.
Hayi ngiyabonga mnye wethu. Ha,
Mzala, kunini sikhuluma mzala? Kunini sikhala mzala? Hi, kunini sikhuluma sithi Harare is not Zimbabwe. We are all citizens of this country and we deserve better. We all deserve a better life, man. Bangasijwayeli kabi laba.
Sebe kutheni kathi futhi mzala?
Ngikhuluma ngo chapter 14.
Chapter 14. Which novel oyibhayibheli
mzala? Athi man mzala, constitution, devolution.
Ah, don't talk about devolution mzala. It makes me mad, eh? Imagine living Binga, Wange, Cholocho, to come or even go as far as Harare. Eh? For emergency passport or ID, Mzala.
Mzala, my niece is on her way to Harare as we speak for a EO level certificate that she lost. She tried to get it ekhaya, failed. They sent her straight to Harare. She is in Harare 41 years, Mzala. 41 years after independence, and we still have got national services that we can't access anywhere else except Harare. Ay, man.
Devolution is the answer, Mzala. It makes things easier for us if properly implemented.
Another thing, Mzala. Devolution is not and should not be about Harare and Bulawayo. It's much more than that. Power must be devolved to all provinces and metros of this country.
Say that again. Mzala,
it must be clear that devolution is about spreading resources of two provinces and remote places, about sharing resources equitably. Mzala, ngokulinga na ngulinga.
Yeah, true, Mzala. True, Mzala. Just look at our roads and our factories. State of decay. Local government can't do anything until they get the resources from the national government.
True that.
Power should be devolved to local structures, to provinces and metros, so as to assist local people to make decisions about things that affect them.
Yeah.
Things like the closure of factories, roads, water issues, and other important services.
Mzala. Road taxes and motor licenses collected in one city must be used in that city to develop local roads, not what we are seeing here.
Devolution will change things, Mzala.
Devolution is in the constitution, chapter 14. So there is no running away from it. It should be implemented like yesterday.
Fair!
And Pela Mzala, there is no more excuses anymore.
Yabona Mzala, there are so many things in our constitutions that are not being implemented. Do you know that, Mzala? Do you know that?
But Mzala, they should let us see, Zenze. Devolve power to local authorities. Make them in charge of local development. You'll be surprised by the change that will come.
Devolution is the way, Mzala. I would have been straight one door.
With devolution, Mzala, we'll be able to determine our own priorities and effectively use our resources for our own benefit. All we need, Mzala, is political will and implementation.
Right, Zibili. Here
comes, Mzala.
Yeah.
Hey, it's okay.
You put up it.